Yerkes Dodson law presented two central hypotheses, right? They said there are turning point, right? So before the turning point, there will be positive correlation between arousal and performance, and after the turning point, there will be negative correlation between arousal and performance.